What's up, y'all? It's comedian actor Roberto Vanderpool here in the play La Barbería. Come check us out here on New World Stages. Right now you're watching... What are we watching? What up, y'all? This is comedian Roberto Vanderpool with La Barbería, the play here on New World Stages. Right now you're watching What up, y'all? It's comedian actor Roberto Vanderpool here, La Barbería. Come check us out, New World Stages. You're watching I Viva H2O, Tu Obsesión Latina, Hispana. You gotta bleep this.
Tu Obsesión Hispana.
She got me.
This is Jenny Medina with I Viva H2O and my cultural obsession here with Roberto Vanderpool, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Were you the bad boy on set?
I'm always a bad boy everywhere I go.
Tell me, what did you enjoy the most about doing this?
Well, I enjoy the most I enjoyed about this whole play. Honestly, I've done a lot of different things, but being to perform for my people, Latinos, Dominicans, Puerto Ricans, and I just enjoy like to use both languages for this play. It's amazing on how it hits home. It's so like us, by us, for us.
The barbershop is us.
Well, the barbershop was a universal thing. Everybody needs a haircut. But what's interesting about the Latino barbershop, especially Dominicans, I know a couple of my buddies that own barbershops, and they're there 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night. The music is blasting. It's like, it's more than just a barbershop. It's a social setting. You can, get your hair cut, talk about sports, talk about different things, women. What else? All those type of things happen in a barbershop. It's like the Sex and the Cities for men.
Listen, they say women gossip. What do men do?
Well, we don't gossip. Well, I'm talking to a female right now, so I don't want to go there with it.
No, I'm one of the dudes.
Are you one of the guys? Oh,
yeah, I'm one of
the guys. Well, man, we don't really.
Holla at me. We
see, when women gossip, they side with one another, and they're. But when men gossip, I think it's individualism. But we do it smoothly.
Show me.
Well, when we talk.
Mira, tu hija esta nena en la esquina, oye. What do you say to something like that?
That's too cliche.
Okay, so give me something.
But if that was to happen, you see all the guys peg out on the windows when a nice little lady coming by.
Mira, se tira por ahí.
Alguito.
En tu palabra, dame.
En mi palabra, no, I'm not that type of dude,
Oh, no.
I just enjoy when they react off of it. And then I'm there reacting with them and reacting towards that.
So you aren't the bad boy in essence.
Well, I'm bad. I could be bad, but fun bad. Fun bad is good. You can window shop without shopping.
What not do you bad. Ask for when you sit on the chair?
Well, I usually get a shape up, trim it down a little bit, maybe number 3 or number 2. That's the clipper size. You shape it up, you go do the line, the goatee. If I want to do the beard, I do the beard, the goatee.
When you got a date with a honey, what do you do?
I do it myself. I'm going to say I do always my own trimming.
Nice.
The nose hairs and all that. You got to do the nose hairs, y'all. See, but my barber, I got to give a quick shout out to my barber, Bueno. First Choice right there on Clinton on South Houston Street. You got to go check him out. First Choice Barbershop, Dominican owned, like us, Latino, Dominican, bilingual. You know how we do. It's fun. It's crazy. Yeah. I'm even H2O. I'm watching you.
Watch us, baby. We're on the move, and so are you.
Yes.
It was great seeing you.
Thank you.
All
right, y'all. Come see La Barbería.
You're
going to love it. I'm telling you. I'm not saying it because I'm in it. You're going to love it. Yeah.